A teen from Bloomington is charged as an adult for shooting another teen during a fight. Officers arrested 16-year-old Nikki Bridgewater last month. Court documents say he was arguing with a 14-year-old over Snapchat and met up to fight one day. Police say Bridgewater brought a gun, and they say he shot the other teen in the backside when he tried to run away. Bridgewater is charged with attempted murder, aggravated battery, and criminal recklessness.